Scorpio, you do have luck in community group, unexpected luck, following your instincts, taking a bit of a gamble. It could pay off. This is not a good period, as of course ending settlement and probably retreat. Your help also will be kind of wobbly at this period. Or people around you could be having a lot of problem and will need emergency attention. Personally, it's not a good period for you, so you will feel negative and think negative and even become dramatical and grumpy. So probably what you need to do is stay in bed more often at this time. Financially, there's good potential, good luck, good opportunity, good happenings, either with your contacts or people that you deal with. This is also a good time for investment, looking into financial future and building up a good strategy for the future ahead. In matters of interviews, meetings, correspondence, communication, you are in difficulty, problematic situation. This is also when you have to be very careful on the road, and you might learn to forget rather than to remember. So misplacing of things are very likely. Home, family, domestic situation could be a little grouchy, a little bit disheartening, and you feel let down by people that are dear and close to you. They seem to be very troubled on their own agendas, so they probably have to sort themselves out before they can really relate, communicate, and be a part of your action. Love, romance, social activities, children affairs, mental challenges are also tough at this period. So you find that try to stay away from other people's problems, jealousy, misunderstanding. Don't even make statement. You will be the bombshell of problem if you do. Your own health will be difficult at this time, so you feel lethargic, you feel down, you feel low, you feel stressed, you feel you just need a break, you just need long walks, you just need to be on your own, probably walk near the water, walk near a quiet place where you can have time for reflection and meditation, cogitation, and rebuild your self-confidence. A wonderful time for partnership, joint venture, close union, team spirit, and togetherness. You have a lot of good support coming in at this time. People love you. Good for making changes, reshuffle, tapping on new resources, seeing where the opportunities are, listening to private infos that can be a good feedback. And this is a wonderful time to sort of reorganize and even relocate if possible. A beautiful time for travel, overseas matters, foreign affairs, dealing with hierarchies, dealing with higher learnings, and dealing with skills and expertise of sorts. So you'll find that during this period, there will be a lot of powerful people helping you. This is not a good time for your career, your ambition, your work, and responsibility and duty. There are too much of conflict of interest, too much of jockeying for position, challenging of authority, and you just don't want to encourage such negativity. Let them express themselves, let them do all their boasting and expressing, and you see where you can pick up good information that you can sort of incorporate with your ancestors, and that's the smarter way to go.